Thank you. Next up is Tracy Chan.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Tracy Chong from Urbana. I want you guys to think carefully why Mayor Marlin is nominating Erik Sachs and what is needed for the problems Urbana is facing right now and in the future. I don't know Mr. Sachs personally and have never interacted with him personally. However, I did hear him speak at the Plan Commission meeting on November 5th, where he spoke in opposition of a very well thought out development in my neighborhood. One of his reasons for opposition was, quote unquote, this is what he said, the student population at the university has essentially been flat for the last 10 years, so there is not a great need. However, he seems to contradict himself while applying for this position when he said that he's a data-driven person and gave numbers regarding the increase of student population by over 10,000 in the last 10 years. I guess what I'm saying is, I don't trust Erik Sachs to represent my ward. I don't trust someone who claims he is data-driven but is willing to use data in a dishonest way to sway decisions. The last thing the people of Urbana need right now is someone on the council who is willing to do that. Once again, please think carefully what is good for the people of Urbana. I don't trust him to represent my ward. Thank you.